Hello and welcome to What's the P? Meet our guest. What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Damien Tolliver and I'm originally from Freeport, Louisiana.
Where do you currently reside?
I currently reside in Houston, Texas.
And how long have you been in Texas?
I've been living in Houston going on 7 years now.
What is your age?
I'm 25.
What is your professional or educational background?
I'm currently working for a technology firm here in Houston. I graduated from Texas Southern University with a degree in broadcast journalism.
Cool. How long have you been out in the LGBT community?
I feel like my whole life, but I'll say to my peers and friends, since about 13, 14, you're around that age.
Cool. Are you currently single, married, or other?
I am currently single right now. Wishing I had a man. But it's okay.
Why are you interested in being a guest on What's the P?
For my age, I feel like I'm pretty young, so I'll be able to give a younger perspective to the show, I would say.
Cool. So let's jump right into it. Let's discuss what's your P. How do you find your social views as far as conservative, moderate, or liberal?
I'm a liberal. And the reasons why, because I definitely believe in equality. I don't think that all rules, well, all laws are, I don't feel like all laws are meant to protect everyone. And right now, it's just, I don't feel like they're right. So I consider myself to be a liberal.
Where does your social views stem from?
My environment, I would say. Just seeing an injustice, with, especially like with black people and also black gays of color, I don't feel like we get the proper representation. I don't feel like the world is for us right now, especially like being a black man in America. So that's where I get my views from.
Okay, jumping on to religion. What are your religious or spiritual beliefs?
I'm more of a spiritual person due to the fact that I don't believe everything that's in the Bible. Although I do go to church, although I do believe in Jesus, it's some things that I just don't think is true. I feel like the Bible is where it was man-made, I would say, and things were taken out. So I just don't believe everything that's in the Bible, so I consider myself more spiritual.
What are your beliefs that LGBTQ progression in our current black community?
I feel like as a whole, we are moving forward, but as a black gay man, I feel like we're definitely being left out. So I don't think it's progressing as fast for us as it is for others.
Let's show the What's the P viewer more about your personality. What's your zodiac sign?
I'm a Scorpio.
Okay, Scorpio. If you were a character in Noah's Ark, what would you most likely identify as? Noah, Alex, Ricky, or Chance?
I would say Noah. Only because I am a more feminine man, and I just love his feminine qualities. Everything that he is, what he does, what he wears, I feel like it's just me.
Okay. Noah. If you were a character on Living Single, which character would you be?
I would have to be Khadija. Only because Khadija has her own magazine. She was a publication owner, and that's what I'm doing right now. I have a fashion magazine, so I just feel like it goes hand in hand. So that's why I be. But she was cute.
Okay, cute. What is your ideal vacation?
Oh my God, so many. Right now, if I was to just get on the plane and leave, I would go to Greece. Only because I feel like it feels so calming and soothing there, like from when I see all the pictures. I don't know, I want to be in a very relaxing area. I'm a water sign, so I like to be around water.
Okay, water. In what order would you define yourself as with of these three identifiers? And why? Black, gay, gay. So in which order would you put yourself in, why?
I'm not gonna say this tough, but I would say black is the first thing you see about me. Like, man and gay. I feel like being gay doesn't define who I am, so that's why I would be gay.
If you are a female performer, who would you be? Beyonce, Tina, Janet, Aaliyah.
So I would have to say Aaliyah, although she died pretty early.
Boy, I've been watching you like the hawk in the sky.
That's just my girl. I love her. She's like everything.
Okay. Let's keep on with the performers. If you were a male performer, who would you be? Usher, Chris Brown, Michael Jackson, or Luther Vandross?
Can we do Chris Brown without the drugs?
Yeah. Tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen her hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before.
That's what I'll be. I'll be Chris Brown without the drugs.
Okay. What would you like the West of P viewers to know about you?
I'm a very funny guy. I will say I'm such a hopeless romantic. I love everything about love. I'm a little firecracker. I can be real feisty sometimes. I'm a black educated man. And yeah, I think that's all I need to know.
Thank you, Damien, and can't wait to everybody to meet. See your personality on What's the Beat.
Thank you.